Hey, I'm Delores de Gregorio. I don't know how, but I got stuck in fourth period lunch. Since I ate like an hour ago, I got nothing to do but talk shit with these two bitches I barely know, Tina and Carrie. This is fourth period lunch. Ugh. I'm so freaking tired.
Were you up studying super late or something?
Yeah, and I also took out the trash, told my dad I loved him, and fed some homeless dude. No, you dumb bitch, I just got out of jail like 5 minutes ago. I gotta hear this shit. Yesterday, me and my girl Angela were shopping at Barely 18 at the mall.
Hey, what do you think of this top?
I think it's the balls. You're gonna have sex with so many guys if you get that shirt.
Ugh, I feel pregnant already.
Hey, put it in your bag, Angela.
Is the guy looking?
No, I don't think so. Do it.
All right.
Because if you steal it, then it's free.
Wait, you stole clothes from Barely 18?
I'm sorry, my father's not a dentist like yours, Carrie. Maybe if you gave me some of your daddy's dentist money, I wouldn't have to go steal shit.
Okay, I'm sorry.
What happened? Did that pedophile mole cop Ronnie catch you stealing shit?
Bye, Ronnie!
Holy shit, that bitch almost ran us down!
She made me drop my favorite belt that I just stole.
It's Shannon Maldonado. I wanna stab that fake bitch!
I heard her snatch smells like burnt rubber.
I heard she's got pussy nipples.
Ew, gross.
Oh my god, it's Mikey Scanziano. Aren't you hooking up with him right now?
That little whore.
Tire slash?
Yep.
So you got arrested for slashing Shannon Maldonado's tires?
They put you in jail a whole night for that?
Well, we got a little carried away. We should probably get out of here.
Don't you want to see that bitch's face?
Hell yeah.
So you just stayed at the scene of the crime?
Yeah, but I got to see that bitch's face. It was totally worth it.
You bitch!
So what was jail like?
Angela got into a little bit of a fight.
You fat bitch!
What did you say?
Luckily, I only got a couple of bite marks on my ass. But you know, Angela, she's not gonna be able to walk for a couple weeks. But you know, she's tough. She'll be okay.
Ow!
Hey, it's time to go see my real friends. All right, I'll catch you two bitches later.